The case study, Responsible and Inclusive Innovation Programs in Malaysia, Dignity for Children, is written on the living experience of ESSEC Business School students who provided consultancy support to an NGO based in Malaysia. Its purpose is to offer skills, techniques and lessons learned about this innovative approach to entrepreneurship for the common good and responsible and inclusive innovation. Offering renewed educational answers to impoverished children, the organization applies theoretical knowledge for autonomy of children and teenagers, as well as the development of practical professional skills. Dignity for Children provide holistic care and education for urban poor children in Kuala Lumpur. Research on non-governmental organizations in Malaysia is not fully developed yet, resulting in NGOs lacking critical distance to evaluate their activities. The case will present different types of NGOs operating in Malaysia, varying in their philosophy, interests, members and cultures, and adapting to the social and economic context. Dignity for Children, for instance, could benefit from strengthening its links with its donors. Two ways can be implemented to realize this: adding more transparency to the allocation of the funds it received from its donor, and reinforcing its presence on social networks. Malaysian NGOs will have to face another challenge. The decline in their funding and their donations in particular forces them to find new answers to the issues of distrust among donors, mainly by addressing their governance problem. You can acquire the case Responsible and Inclusive Innovation Programs in Malaysia, Dignity for Children, from our distributors, the CCMP or the Case Center.